The thing I like about community servings is that you get to do a lot of different things and you get to help a lot of people, which is really cool. And you get to see the process, either making the food, packaging the food, wrapping the food. So it's really fun.